Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Blade and Soul. We are continuing on from our last episode, which is doing the main quest and maybe our skill quest as well, which is the Way of the Warlock Part 2, as you can see in the right side corner. So yeah, we're gonna do just that. So let's accept this quest first. Oops. Let's try this again.
Due to bandit activity, trails are currently closed. Please come by another time.
No, Yugen sent me.
Oh, you look like a tourist. Sorry. What did Yigan say?
Yigan says the Dusk Adler stole gunpowder from the guards.
If it's the Dusk Adders, then Su Huan must be involved. She's usually more careful. I've never caught her in the act before. If we act fast, we can get our gunpowder back. Still, we don't have guards to spare. This may be our only chance to get those adders. I'm not a very good fighter, though. I know Yigan.
So why you fucking join the force, then, you stupid ass?
Perhaps you could help. I doubt they would suspect you. I'll create a diversion, and you'll sneak into the bandit hideout.
Yeah, whatever works.
Thank you. Let's get that gunpowder back. It's about time we showed Su Huan that the bamboo guard is no joke.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Please, hurry!
No, we're gonna do that. Okay, so it seems like the quest is in the same location as my whipping quest, skill quest that is. So let's check it out. Some badass girl with the minigun in her hand. Wow. Here, I thought technology in this world wasn't that great. All right. Pretty sick, I must say. Oh yeah. Die. Eat my fucking people bomb. Man, I just love this shit, yo. I just keep throwing fucking people bomb at them. I think that's the last of it, right? Yep. Alright, on to the boss. Oh, what a waste. Let's get this guy. Yeah, we're done. And we gotta do our skill test, so our skill quest, I mean. So let's get behind here and go in here. Secret training room. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Brother Harchoon?
Welcome to the torture. I mean, training room.
Yeah, very funny.
Here's how this is gonna work, Cricket. I've set up 5 training rooms. As you increase in skill, I'll summon you to one of them and laugh as you mess everything up. I'm sure we'll do some training too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let's dig right in. I did a ton of research on warlock skills, seeing that warlocking is kind of a lost art. So you owe me, big time.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, you're not gonna talk? Okay. Dragon Claw 3, which is cool as a sound. You really wanna start snaring your enemy with Soul Shackle, yep. Lock your enemy, then at least with Dragon Claw, got it, yeah.
Your opponent is a madman. I hear he punches random strangers and makes babies cry, so don't hold back.
Babies cry, yeah. My cat looks like a baby too. So press 3.
No! I'm awfully proud of you, Cricket. No! You're not done yet. One more time. No! Nice job.
Thank you. What's next?
Now you see how Dragon Call works. Powerful stuff, huh?
Yep, very powerful.
I'm pretty tired, so let's call it a day here.
That's it?
Look out for my messages, Cricket. Are you a martial arts master yet? Read the letter.
Okay, let's read the letter.
Cricket, it's time for training. I've set up a training room in the Dusk Adder Stronghold.
Alright.
Don't let the name Stronghold fool you. Getting here should be easy. No problem. Smooth sailing. Trust me.
Yeah, right. Okay, let's get out of here. Can I not get out? Am I too short to reach to the to the exit? Plus F8 and you can cross over a dungeon anytime. Really? I'll keep that in mind. Alright, looks like it's this way, so let's go this way, I guess. Oh no. Back away! Get back!
Please move closer to target.
That's what I thought. Alright, let's see if we can get there. Without getting ourselves killed by these baboons. I mean buffoons. Oh, bitch. Oh wait, it's in the middle here. Alright. Chapter 8, let's do it.
Great to see you. How'd it go? Did you find the gunpowder?
No, but Suwon said something about an anchor.
Anchor? What? Oh, it's the Black Ram. They call their base the South Anchor, of course.
No shit, huh? What do we do now?
The Black Ram and the Adders couldn't possibly be working together. They've hated each other for years.
I don't know about that.
Maybe the Black Ram stole the gunpowder from the Adders. Ha! It serves those thieves right. Still, this won't be easy. Honestly, this smells like a trap. The Adders could be using us. Will you try to find some clues at the Dusk Adder Stronghold?
Yeah, that's where I was going before.
See if you can find a copy of their orders. I'll meet up with you soon.
Alright. Let's hope that you do. Take the orders from the Dusk Adder Sentry. Okay, we'll do just that. Oh, I see one right here. We have to speak with Guy Banza. Okay. Hey, what's up, Guy Banza?
It's heavily guarded, as always. Are those the orders?
Yep, here you go.
No mention of the anchor. Also, this is signed by Kusum. She's one of the two Dusk Adder leaders. Actually, thanks to your efforts, she is the only leader now.
Yeah.
Kusum is all that's keeping the Dusk Adders together. If we can't get more information, then at least we can stop them.
That makes sense.
I've seen what you can do. Really, I think I would only get in the way. I'll meet you back at the camp.
Yeah, thanks for pointing out the obvious.
The survey has arrived.
Oh shit. So, I've been playing this game long enough, and it seems to me that this game max level is actually 50, which is not so bad because, you know, I've seen that you can get up to level 30 or 40 in a matter of, in a week, I guess, if you play maybe 2 hours a day or 1 hour a day. You can probably become level 50 pretty easily in less than a month, is what I can tell you. So yeah, I feel that this game might be interesting after all. I mean, it's still pretty relatively new to me, and should be a lot more to go as we you know, play further onto the game. It's kind of like what was that game? Cabal. I remember back then Cabal, I think I remember the last level. The final level was 100, and then they raised it to 170, then from 170 to 200 to 200 to, I don't know, 250. I was like, what? As if leveling up to 100 was not enough. But yeah, I can tell that there's a lot could be improved in this game, which is very cool. Knowing that this game will not die out in a few years, yeah, I guess I could enjoy this game while it lasts. What is he doing? He's like spinning around for no reason. Alright, we got more dumplings. Awesome. Alright, we gotta defeat this last boss. Hmm. Oh shit. Almost shot me. Get out of here. This bomb. Blow this guy up. Now it's just this person. Nice, we're done here. Let's take a loot. A dagger. Dagger doesn't work for me, but yeah, where do we have to go? We have to go. Yes, behind here. What's up, Brother Hachoon? What's good?
Okay, let's get started. In just a second, the guard captain of the Dust Gatherers will come charging in here. I made sure to really tick him off.
Alright, cool.
When he comes, let's use a joint attack. It'll be easy with the two of us.
Joint attack, you say, alright?
Looks like somebody was napping during Master Han's lectures. Lucky for you, I'm here. A joint attack is a skill you use with a partner.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Joint attacks can bust right through an enemy's defenses and resistance. For warlocks, the go-to joint attack is Tether Blade.
Tether Blade, okay.
The trick with joint attacks is the timing. You have to wait till you see the green after image. That's when you can strike.
Okay.
Okay, let's use a joint attack on the Duskatter Captain. I'll use Heat Wave, and when you see the green after image, hit him with Tether Blade. Understand?
Yeah, I guess. I'll try.
Good. Now let's show this guy who's boss.
Yes, sir.
When I use Heat Wave, you use Tether Blade.
Okay. Heat Wave.
How dare you defy the Duskatters!
Well, I don't know. Not looking? Is that it? I think so.
Good job, Cricket.
That's it? What the hell?
Mastering joint attacks will be very important, so keep practicing. In fact, joint attacks will be essential for tougher enemies. Combine attacks with other warriors to defeat your opponent's defenses. It's the best path to victory.
Other warriors? But aren't we going to fight together?
Aw, come on, Cricket. I can't babysit you all the time. Get out there in the world. You have to learn how to fight alongside strangers eventually.
I guess.
Well, we're done for today. Train hard, and watch out for my next letter.
Yeah, sure. Alright. Seems easy enough. I'm so you. Why is that girl such a cock teaser? for reals. I think this game was aimed more for guys than girls. Oh, get out of here. Alright, so let's speak with this stupid ass guy Banzai. So, wait a second, he's right here. Hey, what's up?
You really breezed through that. Wow. Did you find out anything about the South Anchor?
Yeah, I found this.
The South Anchor, Southeast Coast. This is good. But Wong Sum's the client? He's fearless.
Who's Wong Sum?
He's Guan's brother, or so they say. He's also a Black Ram lieutenant. But why would he... He must be coming after Bamboo Village.
Oh, shit.
There's no time. I'll head to the village. Can you go to Foshi Pyres and warn Yi Gan for me? Thanks.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Please, hurry.
Let's go to, Foshi Pyres, I guess? Yeah. Moonshade Cemetery. Alright. Ooh, creepy. Oh, what's this? Something dropped. Did I just pick the thing up? Stuff. Oh shit. Alright. I should do it. I just killed a steel. Talk to. Oh, right here. Hey, you gone. What's up?
Why are you back here? I thought you just left.
Wong Sam has ordered gunpowder from the Adder.
Wong Sam? The Black Ram and the Adders are working together? What are they planning?
They plan to blow up our village. I mean, your village, that is.
You seem pretty trustworthy, right? Look, we think there's a spy. We were so careful, we even moved the gunpowder in secret.
So who could it be?
When I get my hands on who's selling us out, I'll wring his neck. It must be someone in town. Maybe even one of the guard.
Yeah, it could be you.
I have to stop Gi Bungsa before he leaks this info to the spy. He means well, but he talks too much when he's nervous. Wait, someone has to warn Ha Jong Wang. I just sent him to the coast. He'll be a sitting duck. We can't lose him.
Okay.
Please find him. He's our only explosives expert. Hate to ask, but I need your help.
Yeah, as usual, everyone needs my help.
You need to find him.
Alright, so I have to travel to the Black Ram South Anchor. That's all the way down here. Okay, let's do that. There's no power burst, speed burst on my glide. That's whack. Oh snap, what's this? Alright, looks like we are at the base, I guess. Oh wow, shitload of enemies. Even got their own little dog there. Alright, let's do this. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, wait. What's this? Okay. Yeah, surprise, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Nice. Just in time.
Aha! It's you again! This is the second time you saved my life.
Oh my god.
On the beach, and now here.
It is you again!
Stranger. Our destinies converged and...
Yeah, shut the fuck up. What happened?
It was an ambush. Dozens, no, hundreds of those Black Ram thugs came out of nowhere. We all fought valiantly, but we're no match for that fiend Wong Sam. Only I managed to avoid
capture. Did Hajar survive?
Oh yes, Hajung Wang is perfectly safe. Just locked up in those cages. You're going to need to find the key.
Oh, again? Someone's captured again. What else is new?
The giant man-mountain Wongsam, of course. They say he lives in the caves just past the cages. What kind of a person chooses to live in a cave, I ask you?
Maybe you?
Wongsam is a formidable opponent. I fear even your epic strength won't be enough. We need to use our brains.
We'll see about that. What plans do you have?
I've got it. Sleeping pills. Wongsam's appetite is legendary. If he's not pillaging, he's stuffing his face. Take these sleeping pills and hide them in his dinner. Oh, I'm a genius!
You're right.
Then all you have to do is wait for him to pass out and take his key. This plan is foolproof.
Right. Okay, whatever you say, dude. Whatever you say. Let's do just that. Nice. Alright. Look at this guy. He looks sick. Alright. Oh no, I don't have enough. Damn, I hate it. I hate when that happens, yo. When I'm trying to click on a skill and it's still on cooldown. Alright, let's put the sleeping pills, whatever. Go and well, look at that, it got dark all of a sudden. Oh, never mind. And with the hide while Wongsam eats, really. Okay, where am I supposed to hide? Oh, there you go.
Get it together, slacker!
Yes, sir!
Man, I'm starving. The boys are good for something.
Awesome. He's out cold. Alright man, explain yourself. Who the hell are you? Oops.
Hey, I recognize you. You rescued our mayor at the abandoned well. A real upstanding citizen. But what are you doing here?
I want to say the same thing to you, man. What are you doing here? I'm trying to rescue Hajung Wang.
Rescue Hajung Wang? That twerp does need saving, come to think of it. Ha! As for me, I took out about a dozen black rams. Then I head back here to, regain my strength.
Yeah, right.
Well, what are you waiting for? Grab the key off that giant lunkhead, and then head back out before he wakes up.
Aren't you coming too?
Me? Well, not exactly. Someone's got to keep an eye on Sleepyhead over there, right? It's a dangerous mission, but danger happens to be my middle name. So don't worry. Just go.
Okay, whatever. Alright, so we gotta search for Wang's body for the prison key. Okay. Alright, and we have to release them. But this is where we're gonna end the episode, so thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like and subscribe button so I know you wanna see more. Take care, see you later, till next time.